With Flipsnack, there are many ways you can make your flipbooks interactive. It may seem a little overwhelming, but I can assure you that it's as easy as just a few clicks. Let's start with adding videos. In your editor, you'll see a button titled Videos on the left-hand side. Simply click that button and a tab will pop up, allowing you to insert video files, video widgets, and audio files directly into your flipbook. Easy peasy. Now, let's say you want your flipbook to be a little more interactive. It's no problem if you're using Flipsnack. Again, let's go over to the left-hand side of the editor and look for the Interactions button. Once clicked, you'll see a few new buttons that will allow you to add anything from an easy shopping button for product catalogs and magazines to embeds and captions. Once you're done making your new flipbook as interactive as possible, you're ready to share it with the world. Flipsnack has made that part pretty easy too. You can even add social media buttons directly to your flipbook. Creating and sharing your flipbooks has never been easier. Give Flipsnack a try, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for new tutorials and interesting videos every week.